This is my husband, Ben.
Patrick Feld, this is my wife, Kira.
This is Agnes.
Aunt has some trouble communicating. You can be a bit insecure.
Nice Vespa.
Yeah, isn't she? You should try.
Can we?
I won't call the fun police if you don't.
Because you know what that guy reminded me of? It was like a combination of Jack Nicholson from The Shining, Kathy Bates from Misery, and Wesley Snipes from New Jack City.
Oh, wow. That's a good threesome. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Well, you did the work, man. What was it like, man? How much? Because I know deep down inside, it had to be a lot of fun.
The guy is not
a fun character, but it had to be a lot of fun portraying the character.
Oh, definitely. I think he's a fun character. But, I had a lot of fun doing it. I knew when I read the script I was going to have fun doing it. I want to make sure that the audience has fun watching them. And it's weird because you're playing somebody who's dangerous and abusive and really not a nice person to be around. But, weirdly, the script gives you the opportunity to entertain, get laughs, get scares, make people feel really uncomfortable, make people feel really conflicted because they're kind of enjoying watching him and he's so objectionable. He gets the worst possible opinions about gender, about politics, about everything, and yet they're kind of enjoying being with him. So getting to play with the audience and mess with the audience in that way was really a lot of fun. I think as long as the film judges him at the end, which it does, I think you can push that, you know?
Just to remind you, I'm a vegetarian.
Our gift to you.
That is so...
Louise, doctor's orders.
Very good.
What was the process like? Because you went all in, I mean, both mentally and physically. How long did that process take for you to get into this character's head and bring on that physical demeanor that you brought on for the film?
Physicality-wise, I was kind of lucky. It just sort of panned out. I'd been lifting a lot of weight and eating a lot of food for myself for a couple of years, and then this movie came along, and it just was like, oh, great, this worked.
lucky coincidence.
Yeah, and then mentally, I don't know, man. I read the script, and I was like, I know how to play this part. And there's a lot of parts of this character that aren't developed in me and aren't in me that much, but the seeds of them are in us all, you know? We all have the ability. We all have the faculty to kill. I believe, in the right circumstances, and to take and to steal and to be selfish and to be narcissists and all that. And so it's about looking inside yourself and then growing those parts of yourself with your imagination, not really growing them, and imagine what would needed to have happened to me in my life to make me like this guy, you know? And then indulging in that when they say action, and then completely letting it go when they say cut.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.